what is the purpose of transaction monitoring in AML compliance?
I would answer to that with something like, transaction monitoring is an essential part of AML compliance as it helps financial institutions identify potentially suspicious transactions and activities and mitigate risks associated with money laundering and terrorist financing, as well as ensuring compliance with relevant regulations.